Good evening. So, I parked it up here because I couldn't get past this node. Hats off to you, mate. It's a 275 speed Thrawn. Squad was giving me loads of grief. Anyway, chatting with Sir Loki. Suggested, we'll have some sound on as well. Suggested that I have a go with Ben. So that's what I'm doing. And to you. No, I'm not. Yay. Okay, so I'm gonna have to heal my Kenobi, but finally, who knew? Old Ben was the way. So hopefully it's gonna give me something reasonable. We will find out. I'm sorry, Ben, actually. Oh, I don't know if this is going to work or not. I'm going to throw in Thrawn. And I'm going to throw in Han. Actually, I should have put a healer in there. I will do. Sorry, my bad. So Thrawn, oh crap, no, I want him because I need to heal him. What I'll do in actual fact is I'll take out him and put in Chira. In fact, I don't need R2 here, so I'll put in Baze. Straight off the bat, and give him some protection. Let's just get her gone. Right, so he's pretty much up to full strength now. he's going to be dodgy. So I'm going to drop him out. Who else? Was R2 all right? We'll see if we can heal R2. I'll run the risk with Han. It's probably the wrong way around, but... the Dakar effect for you. That's most of them back up to full strength now. Now I've just got the herbal 9 and 10 to go. Okay. Let's have a go with this one to start with. Look at that, you stunned my Thrawn. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Actually.
of your car, aren't you?
Oh no, I am. Can't be having that. Yay. I knew Akbar. I didn't know, actually. But I do like an Akbar lead. I do. What can I say? That's not their job. This is a job for Jedi. No, it's not. This is a job on Jedi, hopefully. Yes. Made quick work there, actually. Just for giggles, let's see how badly they do. Thank you. so not too well. How about if we switch them around then? Yeah. It's not happening, is it? Oh, come on. What the hell? One red. Seriously. The game takes the royal sometimes. It really does. Feel very happy after doing that. Yay, the last note's still broken. And there we go. Thank you for watching. Sorry it was a two-parter. Bye for now.